Welcome to Northern Ants Gaming. I do hope you enjoy the episode. I thought my gutter just had to go. Into this. heavy tanks over there too. Forgot about them. Just the big gun. Jump in this tank quick. Quick as we can. Oh, good. Back that one up. We're down on the other side of this little hill. All the enemy tanks were over there. Yeah, that one right there was able to see me. Taking out my engine. Oh yeah. Oh, the engine and
not him.
Yeah, let's see what we can find for a tank to jump into here. Yeah, these are all being burned on. Take a look what the Soviets still have over here. I think, yeah, so they've got a couple more tanks over here. And, yeah, we got tanks moving up right here. Boy, a couple there. Infantry still. Stand off over here. We've got quite a few. They got tanks there, but we don't have any. Okay, here we go. Jumping the Panzer. Medium tank. Get up there before they wipe out our ground troops with their tanks. Now our infantry is kind of sitting duck. Got a lot of troops that are just kind of here, just in case if they do push. Oh, these are still operational. Well, let's push. Jumping one of these. god. Picking our guys off pretty quick. Oh, they're all laying out there. Take some cover. Well, knock a chunk off of that tank, at least. You gotta be careful, those guys laying all over on you. We don't want to run them over.
Off of it.
Oh no! Where'd that shot come from? Was it from this tank?
It
must have been, unless there's a guy with a bazooka over there. Oh! I thought they had taken me out the first time around. Yeah, this guy is needing to be repaired. Let's get him working on it. Well, this crew is still up there. Let's get them over to the tank and see if they can help work on it. We'll jump into one of these. Infantry is moving back to our lines. Looks like there's a couple infantry up here on the hill or something. Battleground is strewn with burnt down tanks. Both, I think, were damaged at some point and just repaired. I think they all, pretty much all the tanks got knocked out at some point and then had to be repaired. Yeah, so we still got our lines. We still got some 88s positions here just in case if they would have broke through and pushed at on our lines. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed the episode. I'll talk to you in the comments.
Thank you so much for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, please remember to hit that subscribe button if you have not done so, and the bell icon so you know when the next video comes out. Also, please comment down below what you thought. I really appreciate it. You have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments.